look at this.
Look at this, huh?
Very nice.
Well, we're getting there. Seeing that we still have some work to do with the finishing touches, Ed offers to lend a hand.
The irony's not lost on me. Temporarily out of gas. When we have right beneath here, we're going to have the
hydroponic station.
You're able to grow saplings or anything else inside, you know, in inclement weather like we're having here.
See you next time on Garage Mahal.